have an update. We have been contacted by the district valuer and they have a number of questions they would like to run past us before they actually value the land. They've been out and visited the site. They would like that. We asked at the last council meeting to seek a valuation on the land, and the district valuer has said, with regards to rental valuation required, I need to agree assumed lease terms for this site, so I propose the following. Term of 10 years, use restrictive to current use as garden land. The tenant would be responsible for maintaining the site, excluding the paved walkways, which will remain the responsibility of the landlord. 5-year rent review, restricting basis to garden land use, are her suggestions. So those were topics that she would like clarity on.